Gigi's beauty techniques. This is Gigi. Say hello, Gigi. This is Gigi's sister, Marie. She is beautiful, aren't you, Marie? Gigi wants to be beautiful like her sister, Marie. Isn't that right, Gigi? Gigi would do just about anything to become beautiful like her sister, Marie. Wouldn't you, Gigi? All right. Calm down, Gigi. We can make you beautiful. So, how will Gigi become beautiful, you may ask? Through meticulously crafted beauty techniques. These techniques have been developed by a highly trained team of beauticians. They will take Gigi's current less than desired state and turn it into something flawless. You, the viewer, can follow along at home to transform yourself into something substantial. After all, beauty is as beauty does, and what beauty does are these simple methods. Because anyone can be beautiful like Marie. Even Gigi. Are you excited, Gigi? How excited? Whoa! Slow down there, Gigi. Beauty only comes to those who wait. Let's start with Gigi's face. Show us your face, Gigi. My, my. We have a lot of good ingredients to work with here. However, any good chef knows that it's all about how you season the dish. We will start with a bit of foundation. Massage the foundation gently into the skin from the center of the face towards the hairline. Make sure the foundation is blended properly as to avoid disturbing creases. Picking the right foundation color is like picking your child up from school. If you pick the wrong one, there could be serious consequences. Once the foundation is applied, search for inconsistencies. Dark circles under the eyes are often indicative of a lack of character. They must be eliminated. Use a lighter foundation to erase these deformities. Do not worry if you have trouble disguising these monstrosities. They can always be removed altogether. Blush can be applied to showcase a sense of healthy youth and juvenility. After all, Gigi is a ripe fruit, aren't you, Gigi? Blush should be applied in an outward direction on the cheek from the center of the eye to the temple, like so. How are you holding up, Gigi? Are you getting hungry at all? Would you like to take a break and have some gorgères? Very good, Gigi. Beauty does not take breaks. Next, we will powder gently and with a grandiloquent ease. Pat audaciously and let the powder pollinate the skin. A good powder will complement the base. Very good, Gigi. Beauty is just over the horizon. The eyebrows have tremendous ability to shape the face and nose. Marie's eyebrows complement her homogenized glow. Gigi's brows, on the other hand, are a twisted mess. That's okay, Gigi. All brows can be colonized with just a bit of manpower. Lubricate like so and pluck tenaciously. Make sure to extirpate all remnants for a smooth and clean face. Next, Gigi will use a black pencil to darken the brows to give her more wit and virility. Darken like so. Very good, Gigi. Your brows are worth a view now. Next, we will go to Gigi's eyes. Let's see those eyes, Gigi. Oh, my. Those eyes are in quite an invitation into unexplored waters. Let's take a look at Marie's eyes. Ah, yes. That's better. Marie's eyes scream independence while maintaining their loyalty and devotion. This is good beauty. Let's fix those eyes, Gigi. No, Gigi. Not yet. Place a brown shade into the lid crease. For sunken, ruined eyes, use a lighter tone to remove this excrescence. Then apply mascara to make the eyelashes appear longer and more purposeful. You are starting to look like a lady again, Gigi. Now we will focus on the lips. The lips are, for many, including myself, the center of the face. Gigi's lips exist, unfortunately, just below the nose and need to be highlighted. No matter, a simple color could do the trick. Rest the hand under the chin and draw from the center of the lip outward. Gently caress the edge of the vermilion border as to get that extra glow. Very good, Gigi. You're looking quite pretty, wouldn't you say so, Marie? That being said, you aren't quite there yet. Though your face has been wonderfully ravished and exonerated, it could use a bit more of an industrialized flair. Gently apply the extra layer of skin over the cheeks to give the face a more robust and stable look. Very good, Gigi. The mountains of your specimen are very well carved. Now, gently paint down the side of the face. Be sure to remedy any broken fanaticism lost along the way. After all, beauty is a mindset. Gently cut through the cheeks with a knife. Whoa, slow down there, Gigi. While ugliness can happen in a moment, beauty must take its time. If you would like, you could begin applying a bit more color to the eyes. Are you doing all right, Gigi? Well then, next Gigi can pollute the rivers of her pores with- Gigi, stop. What are you doing? Gigi, you don't need any more. I said stop. Stop it, Gigi, that's enough. Gigi. Well, while we take a moment to sort this out, please hold on. You can continue practicing these beauty techniques on your own as you wait. Gigi!
I wish I could share